Hey everybody. I am in the mood to do a crossword puzzle. So let's get started. As you can see, I've worked quite a few of these in the past. That one's too big for the videos. I tend to like to do the smaller puzzles. And I like to do the puzzles on the right-hand page. And I usually kind of take a look at some of the hints. Basically, I'm looking for one that's, I hate to say it, but easy. And if I see some hints that look hard, I'll just pass, go to the next one. That's too big. Johnson of Laughing. Home in a basketball. I know these. Okay. This is our puppy right here. We're going to use this 1972 Parker ballpoint pen. Then we have a can-do attitude. It's a very nice pen from the early 70s. Okay, Johnson of Laughing. I used to watch Laughing, so I know that this is Artie. C-A-R-R-T-E, I believe. So, Artie. Cross that off. And one down. Is one in the know. Tell you what, let's just do all the ones across that we can. Stuff to the gills. Five across. Four letters. Stuff to the gills. What's five down? Moon phase. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What's 13 across? Tease unmercifully. What's 16 across? Mild exclamation. I'm kind of bombing out on these. What's eight down? First aid expert. Doctor. D-O-C-T. Doctor. Medic fits, five across, stuffed to the gills, ends with an M. There's my dog, scratching at the door. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Now, and the one that caught my eye when I was flipping through you was Holman of Basketball. Now, that's nine across. I know that that's an ant. He was a very early player in the professional basketball. He played in the 1930s. And he was definitely an innovator for basketball. He played on the original Celtics. And the original Celtics have no relation to the current day Celtics. Okay, so I've got some letters, nine down, ties, collectively, so a bunch of ties are known as something, starts with an N, you put a tie around your neckwear. Neckwear. Okay, that could be right if there's a W that goes on 24 across. 24 across is a milk giver. Milk comes from a cow and that ends in W. So C-O-W. So neckwear now fits. Neck wear. So cross nine across. Nine across gets nine down gets taken off the list. So. And 24 across off the list. So we got some other letters here. 10 down is fluish feeling. What's 11 down? Wigs opponent. That would be Revolutionary War type stuff. So you had the Whigs, which were the revolutionaries, and then you had the Loyalists, which were known as Tories. So T-O-T-O-R-Y, Tory. I'm quite certain about that. So 11 down. Whig's opponents were Tory. 17 across. Mongrel. Mongrel as in a dog. Well, it would be a mongrel dog would be a cure. C-U-R, that's what it fits. And 14 across. Alter blank. starts with an E, ends with an O. Alter ego. That's too simple. But that's the way I like them, simple. Alter ego. And let's see if we can solve 20 across. Cartoon mouse. Something K blank Y. Well, that's Mickey Mouse, obviously. M-I-C-K-E-Y. So 20 across is Mickey Mouse. Well, let's just stay over on this side of the page then. What's 30 across? Small lizard. Small lizard. Four letters. Think of all the lizards. The gecko. The Gila monster. Chameleon. Salamander. So none of that fits. What's 32 down? 32 down is a magnificent 7. Blank magnificent 7. The magnificent 7. So that would fit. The magnificent 7. So cross that off. So the small lizard would be a... What's 31 down? Manner. Style. The manner that you do something. Your style. What's 40 across? Sandwich bread. Three letters. Okay. Rye. Yeah, 40 across would be rye bread. That fits. So this 31 down. Manner or style, the manner that you do something, the way that you do something. This is your style, the way you do things. So... that small lizard is a newt. A newt. N-E-W-T. So 30 across is a newt. Okay, that's pretty good. Pretty good. Let's go back over to this side. What's 2 down? Paper measure. Paper measure. You're measuring how much paper. A measure of paper. Paper measure. Starts with an R, four letters. That's going to be a ream. A ream of paper. Yeah. So, 3 down. A certain office worker. T. I believe that would be a temp. A temp. It's a certain office worker. A lot of office workers are temps. We'll go with that. Temp. Okay. Okay. So, 4 down, a Ford, Gerald Ford, Henry Ford, Edsel, how do you spell that? E-T-S-E-L, S, that fits. Edsel Ford. That was Henry Ford's was his son or his grandson. It was also a model of a car named after that person. So 12 across is to be in want of, need. Simple. Be in want of. That's easy. 15 across is bagpipers, toppers. I know that one. That is they're tams. A tam is it's like a wool cap worn in Scotland. Tam, especially by the bagpipers. Some golfers have been known to wear those, and a lot of ladies wear tams. It's a stylish something to put on their head, a hat, especially during the cold weather. So 15 was tams. Cross that off. And 18 across. Drives. IMP. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Oh, 6. Not sure what that is. So what's 19 down? Country thoroughfare. 19 down's a country thoroughfare. See, now my dog wants to go outside. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Every time he wants to come in or go out, I have to take my headphones off and take a microphone off. And where was I? 19 down is a country thoroughfare. I'm thinking road. R-O-A-D, that fits. So what's 28 across? 28 across. Gas in some bright lights. Gas in some bright lights. 28 across. A mercury vapor. It does not fit. Oh, neon. Neon. N-E-O-N. Neon. So, 19 down, a country thoroughfare cannot be road. Can't be a street. Or an avenue. Or a court. But it can be a lane. Lane. Like Apple Lane. Lane. L-A-N-E. Lane. 19 down. Is a lane. Country thoroughfare. Off the list. So 28 across was neon. For gas in some bright lights. So. What's 23 down? MASH. Setting. They've spelt the word MASH like M*A*S*H as in the TV show. So, well, the setting was in an army hospital in Korea, so that would fit Korea. Yeah. K-O-R-E-K-O. K-O-R-E-A, Korea. That's good, that's good. Okay, I am moving around, moving along. 22 across, no, 23 across. What is that? 20. Okay, 22 across is absence. There is an absence. Somebody was absent. There's an absence of a person. An absence of a glass of milk. There's a, well, that's got to be lack. Lack. A lack of malice. Lack. I feel kind of stupid on that one. It's 34 across. Register. Enroll. You got to register. You enroll. Enroll. So there's 35 down, start with an L. Cup, rims. Cup, C-U-P, rims. The rim of a cup. Rims, plural. Lips. Put your mouth to the lip of the cup. Lips. I think that's right. Lips. Okay, so 34 across register, that's off the list. What about 29 down? Medieval Scandinavians, like Vikings. Vikings, 29 down. Well, it's obviously not Vikings, and no, so that's got to be the Norsemen, N-O-R-S-E. I need to put this where you can see it, N-O-R-S-E-M-E-N. There's a little hair. Medieval Scandinavians were Norsemen. When they decided to go out and fight and conquer, they were Vikings, but they were basically one and the same. Norsemen, if they were just living their everyday life, and Vikings when they picked up weapons to fight. I believe that's the way I understand it. Okay, so 29 down. Medieval Scandinavians or Norsemen. Okay. So what's 39 across? Gar of Young Frankenstein. I guess that's the movie, so that would be Terry. Terry Gar. It's very easy. Very easy. So 43 across. 43 across. Large snakes. Asps. What's 44 down? I think I know what that is. I think when you're dealing with snakes, I think an asp basically is, can be, you can say this whenever you're referring to pretty much any kind of venomous snake. I'm not a snake expert, but I think I do know that. So what's 44 down? A shoe blemish. If it starts with an S. Scuff. Okay, so that does fit. Scuff. So large snakes. Asps, 43 across, is out of there. 44 down is out of there. So what about 48 across? A prom date. Escort. Oh yes, we're rolling along. Rolling along pretty well here. So what's 55 across? A keyboard operator. U. User. What about 49 down? Cold capital. A cold capital. Like in Alaska. Like Juneau. That won't fit. It's got to start with an O. Capital of Greenland is like Nook. Cold climates. Well, let's see. Norway. Us. What's 50? Well, yeah, that would fit because 55 across, if that's user, Oslo will fit. Let's look at 58 across. Maybe I'm being too cautious. Cut and run. Cut and run. Flee. So that does fit. Okay. So Oslo it is. 49 is out of there. Cold capital, the capital of Norway. So Oslo. And, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Oslo, Norway, yeah. Okay, 58 across. Cut and run. So we'll cross that out. And, I think 55 across would be user, so a keyboard operator would be a user. So 61 across. Pete Seeger's sphere. Okay. Pete Seeger. Folk. Folk. 51 down. Hard journey, trek, so folk, yeah. It all falls into place. 50 down is a film unit. You have to have a reel for your film to go on, so 50 across is down. Hard journey is, we got that, that's trek. And, 55 across is crossed off. 58 flee, we've done that. 61 is Pete Seeger's sphere. Folk. Everything has fallen into place. Let's go back up to 5 down, which was moon phase. I see the word scent. Something scent. Crescent. A crescent moon. So that falls right into place. C-R-E-S. Crescent. 5 down. So 18 across, which I did not get, drives. Impels with an I. That would make one down. One in the no. Anti. Oh, if you're saying no to something, you're anti something. Okay, so that does make sense. So that takes one down. Anti. And 18 across. Drives, it impels. You're impelled. I Okay. Not the... Okay, let's just go with that. Six down. Stack a jury. The jury's been stacked. Well, six across. Or five across, stuffed to the gills. So I was thinking rigged jury. So that makes stuffed to the gills. Cram to the gills. Rig jury, six down. So, stuffed to the gills. 13 across is tease unmercifully. They were teasing me. They were ride. Yeah, that fits. And 8 down, which was first aid expert, makes sense now, just like I thought it did earlier, medic. So ride for the 13 across. 13 across was tease unmercifully. They ride that person unmercifully. 8 down is a first aid expert, which was medic. So 16 across, mild exclamation, egad. Because 7 down is Bonanza Brother. Bonanza, the TV show back from the 60s, Brother. Would be Adam. Adam was the one with the dark hair, I think, so. Haas would fit, but they had to be Adam because of the letters. So 16 across, mild exclamation was egad. Okay, we are rolling. We are rolling along. So what's, I don't know, 25 down. Sit up muscles for short. Okay, it's the muscles you use for sit ups. They're abdominals, and they just call them abs. So that makes sense. Abs. Quite certain it's got to be abs. So what's 25 across? Sternward on a ship. Okay. Well, on a ship you have a port side, which is the left side. You have a starboard, which is the right side. The bow is the front. And aft would be the stern, so aft. 25 across. Sternward on a ship, the rear of the ship is aft. So 26 down is nemesis, your arch nemesis, your enemy, your foe. F-O-E, yes. Indeed, yes indeed. Nemesis. Okay. What's 37 across? A feudal peasant. A slave. Serf. A serf. That's, yes, serf. Feudal peasant fits just right. So 27 down is aimed at. You're aiming at something. You're aiming at whatever your target is. And that does look like it'll fit. Except it'd be targeted. Targeted. Yeah, targeted. Aimed at, targeted, 27 across, targeted. Where'd it go? I mean down, aimed at. was 38 down. 37, 38 down. A devotee. You're devoted to somebody. Well, it's got to be fan. You're a fan. 38 down is a fan. What about 41 across? Blank Friday. Gal. Gal Friday. Okay, so 42 down. Says TH. Yeah, says TH for S. So, for S. So instead of S, you say TH, which is the sound. So instead of saying sugar, you'd say thugger. Or instead of saying Sam, you'd say Tham. Well, it starts with an L, so that would be a lisp. A lisp. Lisps. Yeah, it fits perfect. So what's 60 across? Kind of getting out of order. Spotted in a crowd. S blank blank N. Seen in a crowd. I love these easy crossword puzzles. Seen in a crowd. What's 57 across? Purplish hue. I was going to say mauve. What's 53 across? Meager, as in pickens. Meager pickens. Slim pickens. Slim. That fits perfectly. What's 47 down? Chimney passage. Four letters. What's 45 across? Supposing that, two words, supposing that you went to Africa, supposing that you got the job, even if you got the job, supposing that, yeah, obviously, even if. And that makes sense because 47 down chimney passage, would that be a flu? You have to clean the flu occasionally, so it all is adding up. 45 across was even if. So, and I can't believe the pen is running out of ink. Goodness gracious. Let's get the backup pen. The ballpoint has failed. Therefore, we pull out the trusty Platinum Plaisir fountain pen. I know it's going to write. It always does. Look at that. Okay, let's pick back up on this. 52 across is touched off. Touched off. I'm not sure what's 56 across. Okay, 56. Wait. 46 down. 46, I'm losing my place. Strove for. You strove for something. You strove for something. Well, look, 56 across. What was that again? A chanteuse. A chanteuse named Peggy. A chanteuse is like a nightclub singer, a female nightclub singer. You don't hear that word very often. So, Peggy Lee, that fits. Peggy Lee was a chanteuse, a female vocalist, like in nightclubs and stuff. So that fits 56. So 46 down was strove for. So that would be you vied. You vied. He vied for the lead. He strove for the lead. 56, okay. So 45 down. What's 45 down? Celebrated Fitzgerald. Well, that's Ella. Ella Fitzgerald. Yes. Okay, so 52 across was touched off. Lit. Let's see, I didn't. I'm not too familiar with that saying, but lit off, touched off. I don't get it. What's 54 down? It goes with a flow. What's three letters? I blank E. It's got to be ice. And that means 57 across. Purplish hue was poos. Poos. So, yeah, I never would have got that. I never would have got that. Hey, guess what? This crossword is finished. So it's another one in the books. And I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. As always, I appreciate it.